Natalie, I am so sorry about this incident.
No, Kalo. It's not your fault. We should have went there before Evil Yellow Horse destroyed the entire Burger King restaurant and then he destroyed it while we're sleeping at 12 a.m.
I agree. That would have been better. Why don't we just go to Dairy Queen instead?
Oh, Kalo. That's a good idea. You just made me think about now. Let's go to Dairy Queen then. And also, thank you for the help.
You're welcome. Let's go, my girlfriend Natalie.